Is your Wi-Fi keep showing could not connect to Wi-Fi while connecting to your Android device with a Wi-Fi network? Recently, some Android users keep saying their Android phone's Wi-Fi is not taking their password. It shows could not connect to Wi-Fi. Because of this error, they cannot connect with their Wi-Fi router from their Android device. So after analyzing the could not connect to Wi-Fi, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the could not connect to Wi-Fi issues on Android. So, let's get started. To solve problem, first you need to open setting, scroll down, now tap apps, tap manage apps, tap 3-dot, tap show system service, now type Android system, tap clear cache, tap OK. Now go back to setting again, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option, scroll down. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn off always keep on mobile data on. Now restart your device and also make sure to restart your Wi-Fi router. After doing all the work, now you need to choose your Wi-Fi network. Now make sure to enter the correct password on the Wi-Fi. If your Wi-Fi is not valid, you can have this could not connect to Wi-Fi problem. After entering the correct password, now check your problem. After following this process, your problem should be solved, but if you still have the same issues, that means you either have the wrong password or you need to reset your Wi-Fi configuration and reconnect your Wi-Fi from the back of the Wi-Fi password. If you have any questions about your Wi-Fi issues, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.